best ISO.
What's happening, everyone? I hope you all had a absolutely fantastic holiday celebration, New Year celebration. I can't believe it. Happy New Year to everyone. It is 2024. It is the beginning of January. I want to thank you for clicking on my QR code so you can hear some of what happened last year and some of my predictions for 2024 in the beautiful Cordillera community. My name is Jeffrey Clunan. I work with Berkshire Hathaway Home Services, Colorado Properties, and Mountain Luxury Group. And let's just jump right in here. Last year, we had a really pretty darn strong year. We had 34 sold transactions in Cordillera, and that is everything from custom homes to your enclave living. And that compared to 2022, where 35 transactions closed. Pretty much identical in that sense. Same thing goes for the average percentage of list price to sold price. Last year, it was 96% of list price that we saw close. In 2022, it was 97%. I still think that there's a little bit more negotiating going on now. We're through COVID. It's not 110 or 115% of list price anymore. And that coupled with falling interest rates and those types of things are going to factor in to the negotiating process as we move forward into 2024. The average price per square foot in 2022, it was $690 a square foot. In 2023, it was $702 a square foot on the 34 properties that went to the closing table. Those are really nice numbers to see. I remember selling real estate a decade ago in Cordillera, and we were in the 400s. We have come a long way. Let's talk about some of the predictions that I'm expecting to see in Cordillera this year, because I'm excited about it. I'm totally excited about 2024's predictions that I'm putting forth here. The first prediction is that new construction home prices, we are going to see us finally break the $1,000 a square foot price tag on new construction homes in Cordillera. I think that this is a long time coming. Now, I actually came the closest ever in 2023 to reaching that $1,000 a square foot price hold with my new construction that we closed up at 29 Kimberwick in the Summit. We closed that at $961 a square foot. And so look, when you think about places like Mountain Star and Lake Creek and Arrowhead and Beaver Creek and Vail and all of the gated communities that we see throughout the Vail Valley who have been commanding that $1,000, $2,000, $3,000, $5,000 a square foot price tag in those communities, I think it's long overdue for Cordillera to catch up with the rest of the gated luxury communities. $1,000 a square foot for brand new construction, and that is going to push everyone else's property values up just a smidge bit as well. So the other and second prediction that I'm going to put forth here is that enclave homeowners, oh, be aware that I think we are going to have a rock star year for enclave sales. I think that we are going to break records for highest prices and highest prices per square foot. Why do I say that? Because we have a very attractive product when it comes to enclave living. They are lock and go. They're fantastic because you do not have to worry about snow removal and landscape and painting your house and staining your decks and doing all the things that the custom homeowners are in need of doing on a very regular basis. And so that lock and go with the amount of space that you're getting in the enclave living homes is spectacular. And the buyer knows that. Let's see, there were 22 sales over 24 months, the last 2 years, for enclave homes. That's one a month. And of those properties that sold, the average day on market was 28 days. But if you break it down, you really look into those numbers, a couple of properties actually held that number higher than it actually is, because 12 of the 22 homes that sold actually sold within the first 6 days of it being on the market. And that's because of the fact that it's a great product. It's fantastic. Being in a luxury gated community with 4 golf courses and all the amenities that you get in Cordillera, that is a darn good deal. So I'm predicting that we're going to see a beautiful, fantastic year for Enclave sales. If you're thinking of selling, I think this is the year to do it. Now, another thing that I think that is going to drive the market, and the good realtors that are out there are going to be taking advantage of this, is incorporating more AI into their scripts and their reach and their marketing plans, and making your house look cooler than it ever has been before by using AI. But let me put something out there, because if somebody comes into your house to describe how they're going to use AI to get the highest price ever for your house, ask them exactly how they're going to do it, because there are right ways and wrong ways to initiate AI into your marketing plan. And if you don't know what you're doing, you could look just like all the other people out there using AI, and your house could look very similar to somebody else's house in the way that they describe it and everything, if you're not smart about the way that you're using AI. So here's another thing. We are in a very active real estate market for 2024, I think. And that is because of two factors. One is going to be interest rates. Based on my research and reading and news and specific social media followings, I'm predicting that with inflation under control now, this is going to set the stage for continued reductions in interest rates. And they are actually saying that forecasters are predicting that we could see interest rates fall as much as to a level of 4.25%. And if that demand is there, if that interest rate stays there, we are going to see increased demand. And with lower inventory, which we're still expecting to see, we are going to see prices either stay or even get a little higher in appreciation as we roll through 2024. I think that is going to be very exciting. Look, the other thing is that I think that there is a lot more consumer confidence coupled with boomerang migration. Does everyone know what boomerang migration is? That was what happened when COVID occurred and people were fleeing the big cities to come out here to purchase real estate. And now everything is back to normal for a lot of people, and so they are not using those homes, and so they are going to sell those homes. I actually have clients who have their homes here in the valley and they never ever use them. I'm expecting to have them actually reach out at some point and say, you know what, we'd like to list our house for sale. So I think that we are going to see that. And with the thoughts of recession kind of sitting in the rearview mirror at this, because everybody's like, prices are going to drop, recession is going to occur, and it never did. And I was never predicting that. So I think that it is very exciting to be a seller in today's market as we roll through 2024. So look, in closing, my predictions are that we are going to see more transactions, because the total transactions for our whole entire valley was only 940 transactions through the whole entire valley. That is from East Vail all the way to Dotsero, all the way down just short of the Glenwood Canyon. And so I think we're going to see a lot more transactions, or certainly beat 940. And I think that we are going to see continued appreciation in our homes. We are not falling off at all in our beautiful resort community, because I think buyers are going to be making moves to purchase here in Cordillera and the entire Vail Valley. So look, I want to wish you guys a happy and prosperous 2024, and stay tuned for my monthly updates. you can actually go to my channel, Living in Vail, Colorado, YouTube. It's right there. You can actually click on the link if you'd like, and you can get it that way. But look, I think it's crucial to make sure that you choose a realtor who is expertly navigating the latest technology and trends. Now more than ever, it's super duper important. Please do not compromise on quality. Make the right choice, okay? My name is Jeffrey Clunin. I work with Berkshire Hathaway Home Services, Colorado Properties, and Mountain Luxury Group, and I look forward to serving you in 2024. Have a wonderful year, and I look forward to hearing from you. Thanks. Rack it up, I got a bit of the bank to make me a safe house.